Log periodic antennas are typically used for VHF and UHF frequencies. It is also known as a log periodic array and is a multi-element directional antenna designed to operate over a wide band of frequencies. Log periodic dipole array is a common type of log periodic antenna which consists of several half-wave dipole driven elements. They are of gradually increasing length and mounted close together in a line and connected in parallel to the feed line with alternating phase. Thus, it simulates a series of Yagi-Uda antennas tuned to different frequencies connected together. Spacing of the elements follow a logarithmic function of the frequency. Length of successive elements and spacing between them gradually decrease along the boom.